These were all written by Leslie Bricusse and Anthony Newley. There is a beautiful land where all your dreams come true. It's all tied up in a rainbow, all shiny and new. But it's not easy to find, no matter what you do. This, my friend, is only the beginning. Such a sweet beginning, too. So come on, my friend, let's see this sweet beginning through to the bitter end, through to the bitter end. Why should someone nice like you, Evie, fall in love with one like me? But if I could live twice, I'd make life paradise for someone really nice like you. Who can I turn to when no body needs me? My heart wants to know, and so I must go where destiny leads me. With you I can learn to, I mean with you on a new day. But who can I turn to if you turn away? For just once in a lifetime, I feel like a giant. I soar like an eagle, as though I had wings. For this is my moment, my destiny called me. Though it may be just once in a lifetime, I'm gonna do great things. There's always a joker in the pack. There's always a cardboard clown. The poor lonely fool falls on his back, and everyone laughs when he's down. There's always the funny man in the game. He's only funny by mistake. Everyone laughs at him just the same. He don't see his lonely heartbreak. And they don't care as long as there is a jester, just a fool, foolish as he can be. Always a joker, that's a rule. But fate deals the cards, and I see that the joker is me. Yes, the joker is me. Bird flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new day, it's a new dawn, it's a new life for me. So let me build my mountain up on a little hill. Let me build me a mountain, 'cause I know I will. And with a fine young son who can take my place, I can leave a son in my heaven on earth with a good Lord's grace. This dream I have.
this wonderful dream where I win, where I win every battle I fight, and I kill every dragon inside. Each night I lie awake and I wait for my dream. What a world I create when I dream. I'm not lonely. Pity it's only a dream. But such a fabulous dream that I feel that the real world is really unreal. While the wildest of dreams can come true, I know they do, but they only come true in my dream. What kind of fool am I, who never fell? It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of man is this that could not see what could be seen by almost everyone but me? What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can't I cast away this mask of life?